What's good, yo? We back RTTV.
Gang. I just dabbed.
If it's your first time here, it definitely won't be your last. Make sure you click that subscribe button.
Yes, sir. Yo, today we got Dean, Bonnie, and Clyde.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, people been saying that they've requested us since we...
since the beginning. Yeah. I remember seeing it.
It was like, yo, it's honestly been like 3 months now. You guys still haven't done it.
So that just goes to show more that we actually do them.
Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Those are the archives. So we got Dean, Bonnie, and Clyde.
O3, Bonnie, and Clyde, COVID, B.
All I needed. So this might be some K hip hop right here. So let's get right into it.
Do it.
That's like the throwback phone.
That's what I
actually have one of. My mom actually has one of those phones in the crib. I'm lying, I just said that because it sounded cool.
Yeah.
That's a fact.
It sounds like some racing. This is hot.
I can see what it's in Bison.
It
definitely sounds like.
This
is
definitely going
on. This is hot. This is hot.
Yeah, that Bonnie and Clyde like dope as hell.
This is hot. This is. Hey, he was flying shit too, though. The jacket that he had on, son.
Hey, that's hot. Dust and scratches, got the old school vibe. Distorted screen.
Nah, this
is the record. He don't even sing too, that's the crazy part about it.
This is Bryson Tiller.
This is Bryson Tiller.
This is Bryson Tiller. I think it's crazy that you noticed that from the jump, Jerry.
Like, that's like, that was
crazy. Right from the...
Damn, that jacket's fly as shit. Oh, man.
But like, it makes you funny next up.
Yo, his flow is crazy.
Yo, this radio's fucking hot!
It's like
R&B.
It's like K-R&B.
K-Soul.
K-Trap Soul.
This is hot!
I'm sorry, I haven't done this.
I'll definitely be playing this back after.
Nah, yeah. My soul is a banger, yo. Shout out to y'all. I feel why everybody said we would rock this song right here.
Some rap shit.
That's hot. That's
so hot. I've been listening and watching this shit over time, yo.
This shit's amazing. Oh. Notice how it didn't. Nah, that was hot.
Not only is it going on the playlist, that's one of the dopest K-pop music videos.
Yo, easily dope. In the heartbreak, you seen that?
The Data Mosh, they had the Data Mosh. He did a Data Mosh with a mixture of Super 8 effect. Yo, the dopest scene is when he shot through the TV, the scenery shattered, the building shattered, and then he was dead on the couch.
Oh, crazy. Yeah.
How you shoot yourself, how you shoot yourself through a TV on a couch?
Yeah, facts.
Niggas don't do that in music videos.
It was a movie.
It was a movie!
I'm not gonna lie, yo, bro. This is the one K-pop song I could say I could listen to on an everyday basis, alongside of like two J-Hope songs too. Like, this song is exactly what I listen to on a day-to-day basis.
Exactly.
This song is the illest song. Yo, I don't know. This shit's fire.
How do you have a fusion, a Party Next Door and Bryson in K-pop? It's like Party Next Door, Bryson, K-pop. Put the three together, you've got greatness.
Yeah.
That's it.
Bro. There's so much I can say about this, my nigga.
Nah, he's not.
I wanted to rewind the last minute of the video, so just
yo,
because.
Right when the beats changed, I thought it was over.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And then he gave us that. That
binding.
Yo, breakdown. That breakdown was stupid, bro. How much I love you.
This video was definitely dope, and even the song itself, like, honestly, it was more of the music for me this time that caught it, because, like, the production, this is like, this is not even K-pop, this is K-R&B. Yeah, I feel like he definitely, if this is a new genre, if it's not called it, you gotta call it, but so far, this is the dopest R&B I heard coming out of Korea right now, and that's, like, and it's competing with the top of the top, and it doesn't sound like old school R&B, it's like up to date.
This is really
like with the vibe, like with the feel, the tempo of like what's going on. So like the fact that you could get the same feeling from an artist from a whole other country, it's crazy. Like honestly, music really is connected, because it's like I didn't know what he was really saying, but I could feel what he was saying. If that makes any sense.
Man.
That was crazy.
That was crazy. The video stuck with Bonnie and Clyde theme. The vibe of it was Bonnie and Clyde. Everything about it, like, you just felt like it was something that you would ride with a shorty with.
Mm-hmm.
Like, damn, we're watching this shit right after. After this video cuts off, like, that's just coming right on. Like,
the video
was
phenomenal. Yo, honestly, I'm giving you a standing ovation. Can't even see me in the camera. I'm standing up.
That's
definitely, yo, make sure you check. We definitely gonna add this to a playlist, though. We don't know which one, but this is definitely going to a playlist soon.
This is gonna be called Pound Sign Mood.
It might be cuffing season or something. I don't know. Party Next Door. You gotta watch out, bro.
And Bryson too.
And who else?
I'll listen to this over American R&B, nigga. Oh, man.
That's dope. And the visuals, too, is just like kind of anime. Some stuff with kind of anime.
Yeah, nah. It was definitely lit.
Drop it in the comments any video, like any other video he has. Like,
his album, his mixtape. Yeah, I got to listen to body.
I need more music, man.
We might have to do a mixtape album.
Nah, we might find a gold mine though. Low key, man. No. Like, low key, I think we found a gold mine with this one right here.
It's your first, man, make sure. Woo. This is your first time in this movie, your last. Woof. Make sure you kill man and smash that subscribe button. Shout out to all my Haitians out there. You already know it's the Haitian prince. Sac passe na boule pie.
I said compé.
Yo, Jerry. Shout out to Jerry, though. You might have to start saying that, yo. The whole thing, honestly, yo.
Yeah, he's passing the torch over me, bro. Yeah.
I mean, that's
ain't no official Haitian.
I'm not Haitian.
No, I mean, like.
I was like post-game out of you right there.
Wait,
you're like a Haitian affiliate.
How do you feel about
this?
You get a green card to Haiti.
I
feel really great about this. I want to thank my mom. I want to thank the economy. I also want to mention today, like, I helped an old lady across the street, and she's like, what's your name, Sonny? And I said, it's a man, the myth, the
legend. Amazing.
Make sure you follow us on every major social media platform at Brown Table Clothing at _RTTV _. You know what I'm saying? Listen, yo, Dean,
that was
absolutely amazing. Phenomenal. Melodic. Listen, iconic. I don't know. Drop me Instagram in the comments. Get your
Sonic.
What's up, bro? Trying to find the way.
That's what happens when you sit in the chair. What's good, yo? I go by the name of DC. Follow me on Instagram, DCZ_WorldRT. Make sure you share this video with your people and get a part of the RTTV family. Yo, let us know more about this Dean artist. We need more videos, man. We need to see these.
Yo, didn't it sound like this dude was selling cars for a second? How quick he was speaking?
Yeah, come on, man.
They came very assassin. Stop dropping shit. Blake, we start through Gente Mundo and understand. follow Roundtable Clothing, and follow the whole team, RTTV 2018.
Yo, it's your boy Wells. You can follow me at Wells in the Squad.
Yo, get him, Wells. Talk to him, man.
Yo, Bobby coined the phrase KR&B. Yo. So I'm wondering if that's an actual
music.
All right, so yo, drop all those recommendations for KR&B. So now that
we're going.
So make sure you drop those artists down below as well.
Do that.
Need some new baby making music.
Yeah, two sides.
And we traded
places.
Don't get it.
Oh, my fault. I thought I didn't go yet. And that's us at
the Roundtable.